Hi, welcome to We Are the Stampians. My name is Tara McCormack, and I'm going to be your Stampin' Up! Demonstrator today. I want to show you the In Good Taste Suite. We're going to go over stamps, dies, accessories, and of course, the Designer Series paper. And to end, we'll show you a few samples, so I hope you enjoy. Today, I'm going to show you the In Good Taste Suite. So let's go ahead and start with the dies. These are the Tasteful Label dies, and these go with the stamp set, or you can actually put this with any stamp set. They're great dies. Now, let's look at the stamp set. This is the stamp set. I have stamped all these images out so you can see them. I just love this saying, the good things in life are better with you. The stamp set alone is $23, and then the bundle, which the dies and the stamp set, are $48.50. So you can see what great images these do. And then you actually have to look at this lovely Designer Series paper. So what I've done is I've kind of put together the colors that go in this. Of course, Very Vanilla and Whisper White are not on here. This is on Whisper White cardstock, so I'm sure you can figure out what color that is. And these are the lovely colors that come in this set. Now, this Designer Series paper comes with 24 pages, and that means there's more designs. So here are even more designs for you to see. So there's actually 12 different designs in this paper. So let me actually show you the paper. So this is, and then what I'll do is just flip it over and show you the backside. Isn't it lovely? I just love this paper. It's just fun. It's really homey. And I just love the colors. This kind of reminds me of like a tile in a bathroom. So you can see that there's just so many different, and the Ricotta, I can never say that, Ricotta Rose color in this is just, it really makes it pop, and you're going to notice that with some of the sweets. Doesn't this look like Night and Navy in a shaving cream technique? A brick wall. Grace Lanet. So, just kind of fun. This is one of my favorite pieces, and you'll see this throughout some of my samples. But isn't that paper just gorgeous? Okay. There's one other thing that you're going to get the Tasteful Touches stamp set, you're going to get the labels, you're going to get the Designer Series paper, you're going to get the textile 3D embossing folder, and I made a sample with that, and then you're going to get the In Good Taste elements, and I wanted to show you these elements just because they're so much fun. They're just these little pop-out ones that you can just pop out. You can stamp them with different colors, and as you'll see in some of my samples, I did it with the Wink of Stella just to add another element. But aren't these beautiful? And they're just little fake wood pieces. They're kind of fun to play with. Okay, let's get to the samples. So this is my first one, and I was talking about that embossing folder. I actually put the Ricotta Rose in the embossing folder, and it really made it pop. So it's actually embossed, and it's added texture to it. And of course, you know, you have to have the envelope to go with it, right? So, and this is, I love this brick look. It's kind of fun. And this I did with Petal Pink. So just a little bit different. And then this is those elements that I was talking about. Just putting them on and adding a little. And these are all the label dies. I just cut them out. And then I popped this up with Stampin' Dimensionals. So kind of fun. This one also has those elements, and this is the Knight of Navy, so fun to play with. And then last but not least is My last one, it has Wink of Stella. So it's really hard kind of to see sometimes on the camera. And then of course I do that. So there you go. So you can kind of see the Wink of Stella. And I used it actually on the little elements too, just to kind of make it pop. These of course are label dies. That's a label die, that's a label die. So you see all the different ones. And then I took a 2.5 piece by 6 piece of DSP and just laid it on the flap of the envelope like this. And then I just cut it out. So it kind of adds another element to it. So just as a reminder, this suite is available in the 2020-2021 annual Stampin' Up! Catalog that's going to come out June 3rd. So make sure you get your copy. And if you don't, contact me at We Are The Stampians and I can get you your own copy. I hope you've enjoyed this video and I will put the samples up on my blog at wearethestampians.com. Have a great day!